for Voice of the Fans, man. Congratulations on all your success.
Thank you.
I want to ask you, man, you do a great job of identifying talent, bringing it and drawing them in. You kind of got a lure. You set it up so well now. When you bring these guys in, what's the benefit now of the NIL for these guys? Do you talk about that? Is that a conversation that you're having?
I don't think it's going to have the impact. I think kids are going to get things they've been deserving for a while, but I don't think it's going to change who gets who. I really don't. Time will tell, but the programs that have an advantage are going to keep their advantage. Just how it is.
Okay.
What we'll try to do is make sure everyone on the team has opportunities to do something, not just the one or two or three guys, but everybody.
Okay.
So we've been really thinking of ways that we can help in that regard.
Coach, I am a big fan of the team dynamic and team development. Each year you go through the same process where you're taking guys, cream of the crop from different areas, and you're molding a team, and you got, 20 games to kind of bring and have that bubble to the top? How do you do that, Coach?
You have to have great kids who are willing to share, who weren't lied to in the recruiting process, so that there's trust. They got to learn to trust each other, to learn to trust me and the coaches. And then you got a chance. If there's no trust, like last year's team, we didn't have the summer. We never got close. They didn't really trust each other. We lost every close game. We never got blown out, but we didn't win. We were 5-12 in close games. Like, what? My teams always win those games, but we never came together and trusted each other.
Is that the fun part? Which is obviously winning is the best part of it all. But do you get more enjoyment building that up or seeing your players kind of go on to the NBA?
No, I enjoy all of it. But at the end, when you're sitting in the green room and a kid's name is called and his family gets to breathe for the first time in their lives and figure out what the American dream is all about, gotta feel good.
Congratulations on all your success.
Thank you.
Can I get this picture right here, Coach?
Sure.